Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A smashing blow. That hurt. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit that hurt. Bam! It's down and out. Mawile is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. The move failed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It's a heart swap, and stat changes are about to be swapped. Thunder detonates with a boom. It went down. Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Self-destruct detonates. It couldn't take it. It's down. But the attacker is down as well. Raichu is sent out. Altaria is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its evasiveness fell. Its accuracy fell. The battle has reached its final stage. The substitute appears. But this is not a favorable matchup. It hit the substitute. saving blow. The move failed. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move can't hit the opponent. Its special defense rolls. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Both corners' moves failed. Raichu starts to attack. Zap by Thunderbolt. It went down. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game. is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The battle begins! Dagon became paralyzed. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Remoraid starts to attack. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The red corner cannot move! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Crushing blow! It went down! Badoo is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner cannot move. Hit by Gunk Shot. Taken down by an intense blow. Totodile is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Ouch! It was paralyzed. It couldn't take it! It's down! Gremble is sent out! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Granbull starts to attack. Slandum! It went down! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game!